Hi everyone, welcome back to Owztalk, and today this is episode 2. We're talking about the power of words, and we shall see where this leads us, okay? And so, what are really words? I mean, you might think that words are very simple, something very small, a bit insignificant compared to the real damage caused by weapons and all that. But words are really insignificant. They can, they're just something that we think of with our brains and just speak it out, and they have really no impact on human life. But in reality, that's not really true. You know, words have the power to heal or to kill. Words have the power to make or break a person. But sometimes when you say a single word, it can make or break someone's day. Now, have you ever hurt someone with your words? Or perhaps someone has actually hurt you with their words? Matthew 12:34 says that, "You brood of snakes, how could evil men like you speak what is good and right? For whatever is in your heart determines what you say." So, for this verse, we can see that whatever that we think of, it actually stems down from our heart. That whatever things that we think of, whether it's good, whether it's bad, it comes from our heart. So, if you have a good natured heart, the things that you say tend to gravitate towards the good side. And likewise, if you are always very negative, things that you say will definitely be negative and hurtful to others. In Galatians 5:22-23 says, "But the Holy Spirit produces this kind of fruit in our lives: love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness." Okay, so if you are a redeemed Christian and the Holy Spirit begins to work in your life, sometimes you'll face situations where you do not want to be what you are supposed to be. You do not want to be patient with that person. You do not want to be happy. You do not want to be joyful. But that's what the Holy Spirit wants to do in our lives. The Holy Spirit wants us to have these fruits in our lives. And admittedly, I am guilty of sometimes not displaying the proper kinds of fruits. Sometimes that I know that my words can be hurtful towards people. And for that, sometimes I have to apologize. And I mean, I'm human also. Sometimes I do not necessarily preach. I mean, I don't practice what I preach. Sometimes I would say that words are unkind, but yet I might end up hurting people with my words. Yeah, so this is something that I do need to take note of. Proverbs 10:11 says that the words of the godly are life-giving fountain. Okay, I really love this very much, and it shows that even if you do not really think that your words are significant, your words can actually bring life to people. And so, let me close this with a prayer. And if you could close your eyes with me. And Father Lord, I pray for the person who is listening to this right now, and in whatever stage of life that they are in right now, I pray that whatever wounds that have been inflicted on them, Father, I pray that all the wounds can be healed in your name. I pray for the peace and comfort to go into the person's life, to enter the person's heart, Lord. Father, I pray that the person will learn to use his words in a more wise manner, in a way that glorifies you, in a way that displays your fruits better. All this I pray in your name. Amen. Okay. And so, I would like to close with a very appropriate track by Toby Mac from the album I Only. The track is Speak Life, and may you be blessed. Thank you.
Some days life feels perfect, other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between. Yo, it's crazy, amazing, we can turn our heart through the words we say. Mountains crumble with every syllable, broken, live or die. So speak life. Other days my thoughts just fall apart. I do, I don't, I will, I won't. It's like I'm drowning in the deep. Well, it's crazy to imagine words from my lips as the arms of compassion. Mountains cry.
crumble with every syllable. Hope can live or die. So speak life. You say, raise your thoughts a little higher. Use your words to inspire. Joy will fall like rain when you speak life with the things you say. Lift your head a little higher. Spread the love like fire. Hope will fall like rain when you speak life with the words you say. So speak life. Speak life to the deadest, darkest night. Perfect.